about blizzard. Did you ever get stuck in a blizzard? Did you know a blizzard can damage plants and humans if they are not protecting themselves? Here's what happens in a blizzard and how to keep safe from a blizzard. How can you stay safe in a blizzard? In a blizzard, you should close doors and windows to stay safe. Make sure you stay in home during a blizzard and don't go outside. You should get out jackets if the heater goes off. You can wear jackets to keep safe and warm. If you're ready to come out, you should look out the window before you come out. What is a blizzard? A blizzard is a big, dangerous snowstorm. A blizzard happens in the winter. Winds blow at speed more than 35 miles, 56 kilometers per hour. The blowing storm makes it hard to see even a few feet in front of you. How does a blizzard form? A blizzard forms in cold winter in Canada, Russia, and USA. As you can see, blizzard can be dangerous. These storms can form in northern states of America.